Eskil, second batch, Moto 10 on a charge to turn one. And it looks like the man Brandon Green is there. Oh, what was going on with that? That was very much old school at its best. You remember it from about 1978, 79, 80, 81. All these guys come back for a second time. Into the second turn they go. It's the man who came away from the gate first holding, Brendan Green. But he's got big company. James Dowson's trying everything he can to go past. So Green and Dowson, one and two. Foot goes down. Green and Dowson all the way to the line. One and two here. Phillips moving through for three. Into four, Mr. Chris Hewitt, as they make their way to the finish once more.